My name is Myra. Today I am going to tell a story. My story name is Hansel and Gretel. A long ago, there lived a little brother and sister whose name was Hansel and Gretel. They lived with their father and their stepmother in the tiny cottage. Hansel and Gretel's father was a woodcutter. He used to chop trees and he earned very much money. And the family had little to eat. The stepmother did not like the children. They knew that they eat too much or caring from them. One night, Hansel and Gretel's stepmother said, "I am off after children. You need to leave them in the woods." "I can do that. They are my children." "Of course you can. I'll show you how. Tomorrow we will leave them in the forest and leave them there." Hansel still awake. By he heard everything what their stepmother said. Little that night, Hansel smoke out of the house and pick up some shiny white petals were sparkling in the dark. At dawn the next day, the stepmother called out to the children. And the stepmother said, "Your children will come with us." As they walk into the forest and say, "You two wait here. We are going to chop woods. You two must stay here. And when it's dark, then Gretel be going to be scared." "Hansel, I'm starting to get really scared. When our mother and father find us to bring us home?" "I don't think they're coming back, Gretel. But you don't have to worry. I will get us home." Hansel dropped this shiny white pebbles, and the kids came able to follow them and at home. And their father was delighted to see them. "Hansel and Gretel, you are safe. I am sorry. I will never leave you again." Now their father is far away. This is a perfect time to get rid of these brats. The evil stepmother pulled all the children out of the house. "Come on, you. We are going to have a picnic in the forest." "A picnic? Now?" Hansel didn't interest the stepmother. He snatched a loaf of bread. As he walked into the forest, Hansel dropped some bread crumbs. "You two move it here. I'm coming a little while." And when going to be dark, Gretel started to get very scared. "Hansel, I'm starting to get really scared again." "Oh, I dropped some bread crumbs, Gretel, but we cannot able to see them. See to able when it was morning." "Ooh, ooh." And the next morning, Hansel woke up. And Hansel and Gretel looked for the breadcrumbs, but they didn't saw it anywhere. "Oh no, the birds and mice must have eaten the breadcrumbs. How we go home now?" Hansel and Gretel finding someone who can help them bring them home. And after some time, they reached to the old woman's house. It was decorated with children's bed, decorated with chocolates, graham crackers, and a bunch of other sweets. "Look at that house, Hansel. I made our favorite sweets. It looks so yummy." The two children are very so hungry and able to follow the old woman's house, and they found the sweets and started eating. The old woman go out of the house and she smiled at the children when she saw Hansel and Gretel. "You poor children, you must be very hungry. Come in, I will give you some honey milk to drink." The Hansel and Gretel went to old woman's house and then the old woman said, "Drink as you like to. Don't be shy, there's plenty." When Hansel and Gretel finished, then they told the old woman that they wanted to go home. "Thank you for feeding us. Can we tell us how we can go home now?" The old woman laughed. "Oh, never. You two must stay here so I can eat you up. Poor Hansel and Gretel." And the old witch had trapped them. And the tiny children realized that the old woman was a charming evil witch. The old witch locked Hansel up in the cage. "You stay here, boy, until you are plump and off to eat." The witch turned to Gretel. "You, my dear, work for me now." She made Gretel cook, clean, wash, and scrub. In the morning, the witch shake off at that Hansel was plump enough to eat. "Show me your finger, Hansel. Let's see how plump you are." But the old witch didn't check the well. And Hansel go to home a chicken bun. The old witch touched and say, "Oh, you're still too skinny." In the morning, the witch was feeling very hungry. Angry, she cooked Hansel for breakfast, fill up the boiling water, I will make a nice Hansel soup. Huh? The poor Gretel, she knows that she has to say Hansel. Fill up the boiling water. And after some time, the old witch went to check if the water boiled. Is the water boiled yet? I'm not sure. I cannot see inside the pot. It's too high for me. I can't reach over. The witch was feeling very hungry, and she climbed up, and then Gretel had an idea. And Gretel pushed the old witch down with her nerves, and then the witch fell into the boiling water. And Gretel closed the wood, and Gretel turned, and she unlocked the cage and left Hansel out. Hansel, the old witch is gone, Hansel. We can go home now. Hooray! As the old witch is gone, Hansel and Gretel found off coins they have there. We will buy with food with this. As they walk, and then they found their way out of the forest. And their father was waiting for them. Children, I'm so happy to see you. I kept your stepmother out of the house. She'll never bother us again. And Hansel and Gretel show the old coins they have found. He was delighted, and they will never show the money again. And they all lived happily ever after. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Bye-bye.